His name was Ichabod, and he was a killer. But his death was only the beginning of the story. Let's go on a journey with Ichabod Azrael and the dead left in his wake. Ichabod Azrael was the deadliest, meanest outlaw of the Old West ever spat out, but his murder takes him on a journey through the underworld as he desperately tries to return to the land of the living and his true love, Zoe, but he is haunted by the dead he left in his wake. Writer Rob Williams and artist Dom Reardon's metafictional tale of vengeance and redemption travels from America to hell itself as Ichabod relentlessly and mercilessly attempts to return to the land of the living. When he discovers a secret that shakes him to his absolute core, Ichabod kills Charon, the ferryman of the afterlife, threatening to tear reality apart as he sets off across the River Styx to find and kill God. This smart, multifaceted, post-mortem, postmodern adventure is black as all hell, with Reardon's monochromatic art giving it a stark, sinister weight, while Peter Doherty's spot colour, representing the living world, is used particularly effectively. Williams' scripts have always got a dark humour to them, and his knack for witty dialogue took what could have been very po-faced and turns it into a superb read. While Ichabod is a single-minded enigma throughout, the supporting characters, including a talking horse, are an absolute delight. If you're looking for something fresh from the Western genre, if you love Westworld or Deadwood, or even Garth, Ennis and Steve Dillon's Preacher, then this is perfect for you. And the complete Ichabod Azrael is available from all good book and comic book shops, as well as digitally from 2080's webshop and apps. Hope you've enjoyed this latest 2080 ABC Earthlets. Keep up with us on Facebook, Twitter and YouTube, and we will see you next week for another amazing series from the galaxy's greatest comic. Thank you.